This is one of the problems of a farmer, of a rice farmer, that can actually make a farmer believe that there's no profit in rice farming. This rice has been affected with a fungal disease called neck blast, as you can see in this video. During the vegetative stage, this rice will be looking so good, so beautiful. During panico initiation, the rice will be so beautiful that the farmer will be thinking of 4 to 6 tons per hectare. But close to harvest, you discover that this neck blast has actually done a very huge damage to the entire farm. And this will lead to nothing because the whole of the panico will become chaff. So this is one of the reasons why you need a guide. You need someone to actually tell you what to do. This neck blast, it's a fungal disease, very dangerous to rice farmers.